I know how to dive into another body.
Sorry, I thought this was my apartment floor.
I did it again. I'm really so sorry.
I'm Emily Cooper, your new neighbor.
American.
We from Chicago.
Hebrew, French, from Normandy.
Emily, do you want to live in my apartment?
Come on, I mean, even you have to admit that the floor number here makes absolutely no sense. Nice to meet you, neighbor.
Enchanté.
I promise I won't bang on your door again.
No problem. Bang anytime.
You're funny.
Everybody wants to see I burst into flames. So brilliantly I burst into flames.
Gabrielle.
Emily.
I burst into flames. So brilliantly. So when I'm gone.
I did.
You wouldn't want me if I made it easy. You wouldn't
I wouldn't kiss you if I knew you had a girlfriend.
It's okay, you didn't know.
Well, why didn't you tell me?
I didn't know you were gonna kiss me.
You
can't
tell me. I didn't want all did kiss you me know back.
It is a normal reaction.
Yes. Well, I just thought that you felt.
I felt it too.
Clearly, it was just me and I made it all up in my head. So,
oh, you have to so dressed up.
Oh, I have tickets to ballet.
Oh, with Thomas, I presume.
This is Thomas. Thomas, this is my friend Camille and her boyfriend Gabrielle. Do you have a problem with him?
I just think you were seeing someone again, doesn't it? Let's go back to being neighbors with Americans.
That's all we ever were.
I just wanted to make sure we got home. Or, if you're hungry, the Louvre crepe stand in Montmartre. It's the best place in the city to watch the sun come up. If you want.
I can get myself home.
You've been avoiding me for a week, and now this. It's just a farmer's market. You think we're gonna keep our hands off each other for an hour?
I think I like the odds better when my hands are somewhere else.
I think you're overreacting. We can be friends.
I feel like we've made it pretty clear that we can't just be friends. I didn't want that to be the last time that we saw each other, and I'm gonna miss you so much. And I. Thank you for the pan. I promise I'll never clean it. So you're staying in Paris?
Yes.
We never really had a chance. But at least now we have this one perfect thing.